Alright then, welcome to the CompuShift tutorials. Before we start, please subscribe to our channel and hopefully you would learn more. So here I just make the narration here in my library, this here, and I make some background also here. So I'm gonna make this background, I just Control Alt and Control V. So I just add that one and just repeat many times. And let's create the music here. So this is the background, I just created the narration part of this message. So that's the narration, and to be able to upload in a proper way in the YouTube channel, you're gonna be using this one for other libraries like introduction. So we make the introduction here, the intro here, and you put here some introduction. So there's introduction you could use, so you put there the introduction. So you play here. All right, welcome to I Start Gospel. And here, so here you could change that weather. You say welcome. So here, example title is, this is the title here, and this is your. So we put here, and here is example and here is what you just changes. And it will change. And you could add some a little while there to increase some viewing. Alright, welcome to I Start Gospel. And first, subscribe to our channel. And it will go like that. And then you could add some, or you listen to add the images here. You go to your media and then add some images, so you can import. So we check here in other media here. So we put here some and you can find a lot of images here. Is how you're gonna be creating, and this will be you find better images. You can find other images here and make sure it's better here. So what's the 960? So you put there, and maybe here should be a better images here. How about this one at Twitter? Someone make a tweet this message, and it's a little bit blurry. So I think it's not so effective. It's blurry. Here, maybe this one, and it's 300 only. With God we will gain victory. So example, these images you want to add, save images, And then you could hear add the here folder. Picture 60 verse. Alright, we copy this again, so every time we could easily remember. So we copy in the notepad. There we go, and we copy the notepad. And we go to our files here to import. There we go. And then library import. Yeah, so it will open on this channel here. So we copy that text, more easy. And there we go. So it will be imported. We put it somewhere here. So this is track 3. And you can just increase. There we go. Or how many you want. So we play. So yeah, podcast. And this one you could just stretch. There we go. We just stretch there. Hopefully you would be part of this message. So first we start with an opening prayer. Give us with the Lord as we start our day. May you continue to unite us in this life of
pause. If the sound here is a little bit low, so we can gain there 400%.
Life of struggle and life of change.
So that's the beauty of Camtasia here. And here is lower than your volume. For example, the volume is a little bit low.
Actually, in this COVID-19.
You want to emphasize more. You got 337%.
So we ask in your mighty name, Jesus Christ, that you will be upon us, that you will show us the message. And we would find the truth. So help us. Help us, God. What's this?
And here we could add maybe around three images here. So we go and then we will end the message right here. So we go to the other images that we could get. Grab some images here. So here we go. A lot of images here. Psalm 60 there, so you could do it repetition this way. And here, for example, there. And it's 360, so maybe it's not quite blurry, so we just save as. And then we go to this here, change it to 2. And I want to make it 3 here, 3 verses. You could really gain more pictures here, because people like to watch more pictures. There we go. Alright, this is only a little bit small, but it's gonna be good. Sometimes with the more nice pictures there. So this is quite good, and there's some images here. We could cut it later on. We just stretch, and then here we just cut a little. So save as images. And this is already in the verse 3. And then we go to our Camtasia page. Image
you import two of that images, and then you just add to head, which is here. There we go, and add to our head, so it will go to the track 4. And we go, we stretch again there, so we play.
And my lips, when you anoint my lips, this message will be shared to other people. May you be upon us, may you guide us, all this we pray.
Here you could just stretch it. And here we go. So this is a problem with over stretching here. You don't allow because maybe it will be blurry. And here we go. And stretch a little here. Move a little.
And my lips. May you anoint my lips.
There we go.
Psalm 16, you have rejected us.
And here we could make some sound transition. There we go. And we go to the transition mode, and you could change it to, yeah, maybe this one here. You could put, there you go, transition that one, the other one, transition here. So we check it here.
This message will be shared to other people. May you be upon us, may you guide us. All this we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. So today's topic is
here, another transition.
You live in mine, and Manisha is my background, is my helmet, Judah my scepter.
Here you can make some transition here, there, the problem is the file is too small, that's why it's really not, it's really not good if the file is small, so you just make it like this, center. See center there, right there. There we go. That's the center. There you go. There. It's the center there.
Wash Basin upon Edom, I toss my sandals over the Palestinians.
And if you don't like, you can make some switches here. There we go. And here, a little bit here. Just move. Cannot. So how to do more stretching. Put it down. There you go. There, this one is quite small, so you could minimize. And here we go. Here, we just increased. So that's the introduction there.
All right, welcome to I Start Gospel, and first subscribe to our channel. Or you listen
and then make make a transition there. First transition, second transition here.
Of Valley of Skull, deleted mine, and Manisia is mine. Pemprom is mine.
And we go to the behavior animation transition and the library. Then this is would be this introduction and. This is a simple outro. So we check what sequence we will give. Here we go. Yeah. Here we go.
If God is not on our side,
then you can put here. Yeah, put your text here. Can add more there, like you just have to delete some of the part here, you don't need it. Yeah, maybe we could change into something maybe a little bit green here. Maybe lighter blue there. And that's how you gotta do it. And we got a zip here. And you can use YouTube to share on it. So we're gonna be doing that. And you're done already. So you'll be rendering all the files. And then you're done. Thank you, and yeah, subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching for these tutorials. Thank you.